Orbit. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh. No. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh. Sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting treasure.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand? Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not that over.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vard.
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the Witch's Tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid morning. Sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Come on!
can't read these either. But they're different from the others.
Look here.
Look! It's the World Serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Come, boy.
Right behind you. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Fit together. Hey, Sindri.
Oh, really? I love something that you say.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Nothing.
Still no help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Rune!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I've always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, exactly. Giant also means big. There's only one. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, you need to light these torches. The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. If the claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hmm.
but maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Atreya, follow me.
Be right there. Looks like something's supposed to roll on this. Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. I'm sure your winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Kinda heavy.
I can move it.
Still attached to the...
I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
Could they be? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Ha!
I wish Mom were here. That's a good idea. You might snap the rope. Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Yeah!
Again. This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What just-
Stay back! A tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing. Whoa, good thing. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Be as long a way up as we thought. That did it!
Ha!
Or not. Are we still too heavy? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
Whoa!
Martin.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
Farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready. I know.